go over three basic exercises for anyone with shoulder pain or shoulder weakness. You should be doing these. These are simple, easy. So we'll instruct them, try them out. Okay, first one's gonna be side lying, external rotation of the shoulder. So Greg's here lying on his right side. Kind of the arm's gonna come in this position. Ideally, you would wanna put something under here, like a towel or something like that. So your hand squeezes against your rib cage. Kind of keep your shoulder blade pinched back a little bit. From here, all you're doing is coming down and up. Good. Down and up. Good. And you want to make sure your wrist stays nice and neutral. You want to make sure you're not cocking the wrist, leading with that. You should feel this mostly in the back of the shoulder, ideally not in the front. Exercise two for shoulder pain is going to be a basic, simple band exercise. You have right here, grab a band, both hands facing the ground, arms straight out. All you're going to do is pull your arms across to your chest and then back. Make sure you're not shrugging up, kind of getting these muscles to work. Simple, easy exercise, nice setting exercise for the shoulders. Alright guys, third exercise for some shoulder pain. Nice kind of cross body flexion of the shoulder. You're going to grab down with one arm, band's going to lock here. The other arm's going to come kind of up in this diagonal pattern, ideally to above here. It's a hard one. So you gotta just go at it easy, maybe start with no resistance, but you can see Greg here is actually struggling a little bit. Arm should be up in that position. So try it out. Those are three exercises. Let us know if you have any questions.